Neutral, neutral, this one.
Andy trying to kill the right. Gregorian drops in with the left hand.
That's ugly. This side.
First knockdown. 3-1 round and it's over.
Five.
And Andy's saying to the referee, I'm okay.
Seven.
But Gregorian could have made a very clear statement right there, and especially the fact that he said that Andy Souwer cannot handle my power. And he just landed a clean left hook that put Souwer down.
Souwer could not allow to be backed up against the wire here. Thunderous punches from Gregorian. Andy jukes his way out. Goes the body, goes the head. Gregorian gets out of the way of the high kick. But Marat straight back on top of him. Jab, uppercut, rocks the head back. Big diesel piston uppercut there. And Andy tries to return the favor.
Andy's got to get his back off the wall like that. He can't stay there. He has to utilize that movement that he's known for. He has to start digging to the body too. He's got to create these angles because when he stands there and gets lit up by those three-punch combinations.
What's the heads, guys? What's the heads? Time, time.
Head clash.
You good? You good?
Accidental there from Gregorian to the top of the nose of Andy Souwer. The power though, the ferocity of Gregorian's punches so far.
He really sits down on him. The way that he kind of like just powers down and loads up on these shots, he's definitely trying to get Souwer out of there, become the fourth man to stop him.
You can hear Andy grunting as he throws a jumping knee.
Break, step back.
Clinch and knee, single knee strike from Marat Grigorian.
Marat's just like a tidal wave. He just keeps marching forward, slowly pressuring Andy back. And he's trying to do his best to stand in there, but that uppercut is nasty from Gregorian.
Right hand down the corridor, uppercut off the left to an inside thigh kick. Andy chops the outside leg. Again, Andy finds himself against the wire here. Oh, the knee hurt him. So too the right hand.
You gotta get off that wall, Michael.
Souwer not prepared to wave the white flag. Oh, he tagged him with the left hand. Nicely done from Souwer. Body shot. Gregorian comes forward. Snappy jab. Chin tucked on Marat. Uppercut again and once more. Oh, body shot, and Andy retaliates. My word, the guts and intestinal fortitude on Andy Souwer and the dynamite in those uppercuts from Marat Grigorian.
Watch that left hand, boom, right on the butt, sits him down. He was caught off balance a little bit, didn't like he was hurt that much, but these shots up here against the fence, Andy has got to do something to that. It's almost like Andy's trying to prove a point that he can handle the power, that he can stand in there and trade with Grigorian, because when he does get trapped against that wall, Michael, he's not moving. I know you're gesturing at the scorecard, because you've got something to say.
I'm asking you a great test for Gregorian.
Yeah, 100%. Even though 10-8 maybe because of the knockdown.
Sorry, yes, I forgot the knockdown. Of course, 10-8. Cool. The end swell under the right eye of Andy Souwer here from his corner. Some damage to the face of the former two-time KOMX world champion. So 10-8 opening round to Marat Grigorian. Establishing his authority with some harpoons of punches. Andy not done.
Let's go.
Bag full of tricks in a 22-year career on Andy Souwer. Inside leg kick, misses the target, fakes the backhand there, Andy, catches the round kick. Changes angle, step through knee, goes high. Gregorian's speed and power. Look how he just cuts off the movement of Souwer. Souwer not turning over the hips on those high kicks though. Takes the low kick. Body shot from Souwer.
Souwer's doing a better job of putting the combinations together and trying to back up Gregorian, but Gregorian's okay to just eat it, just to be able to do this, to push forward, trap him against the wall, and then start beating on him. Souwer's got a circle.
Souwer is still so fast, but Gregorian has the edge in power. I mean, these are cutting blows from Marat. Creates some room now, just Gregorian. Closes the gap. Tries to feed the right hand to the jaw. Uppercut outside leg kick. Andy comes back looking for the body.
Andy's really good at finding holes in his opponent's defense. He needs to try to find one here, because you can see how shelled up that Grigorian is, and he's really hard to hit. But when he exposes himself, when he throws a shot, that might be Andy's best opportunity.
Grigorian said Andy couldn't handle his power, said he'd knock out the legend. 120 to go, second round of three. Jab from Souwer. Jab to overhand right. And he thread it delicately through the eye of the needle, through the guard of Grigorian.
This is a more active round for Souwer. He's doing a good job of putting the combinations together. He's on the back foot, but he's still landing successfully.
His volume is higher than Grigorian. There's no doubt about that. Grigorian, though, is more powerful when he lands.
He's landing more significant shots. He's landing the cleaner of the shots, but Andy is throwing more, and that might weigh on the judge's eyes. Ooh,
set
again.
Left hand there from Grigorian. Andy down for a second time.
He's wrong.
Complaining about his knee. This might be it. Is it the end of his career?
Nine,
is it the last of Andy Souwer? It is.
That's it.
So look at it again. Watch the left leg here. Doesn't look like much happened, but he did look like he got sat down.
I don't think there's any doubt that he got sat down. It would have been a knockdown.
Looked like he's light on it right there. Like there's something already down, but that was just right on the button.
Yeah, it was.
And it put him down, so.
For your winner, by way of technical knockout, Marat Grigorian.
A TKO win for Marat Grigorian.
Marat Grigorian. I know that's, you know, maybe not the way you wanted to get the victory, but you still got it done. You dropped him twice. It was an impressive performance. How do you feel about your match here tonight?
It was a good match. I respect Andy Souwer. He's a legend. It's an honor to fight against him. And of course, on his last fight, it's bad to end his career like this, but I had no choice.